Alfred. I'm at the warehouse. No sign of Catwoman's contact. It's quiet.
The sound of an ambush. Stay on guard.
What are we gonna do tomorrow? What do you mean?
Okay. All right.
This wasn't a handoff. It was a massacre.
How many?
I'd have to count the pieces.
Oh, good Lord. Who could have done such a thing?
That's what I'm gonna find out. Gordon, Eastside Docks, Warehouse 133.
I think it's gonna be Thursday.
Analyzing. It's a volatile chemical. Potential psychoactive nerve agent. Vile stuff.
Be very, very careful with that. Who knows what effect it may have.
Have the computer catalog the compound for further analysis.
As you wish.
Exploded human remains.
Nothing left to bury. Whatever exploded did so with enough force to obliterate the person standing next to it. But the chemicals themselves were inert, not explosive.
Well, it appears to have made a pretty big boom.
I'll see what I can piece back together.
What's up, Spook? So glad I'm eating and watching this.
Started this.
A normal bullet couldn't have caused that explosion.
Doesn't appear normal. The point of entry's melted.
Get the metal.
I've seen these outfits before. Same mercs that broke into City Hall. Canisters were stored here. Canisters of what?
All right, so let's link this up. I'm assuming that's the link. So far, it's really good.
The scrap of metal is from the exploding canister. But I need to know what caused the explosion.
I not go through? Okay. Jesus, man. We can't link anything in there. We've already linked that. Isn't that this?
The scrap of metal is from the exploding canister. But I need to know what caused the explosion.
You picked up the Killer Croc Suicide Funko Pop? Nice.
White Rose. Falcone's calling card.
He's been busy as of late.
Send the drones hunting. I want to know his every move.
Good thinking, sir.
No.
That bad?
Throat torn open.
So, not natural causes then.
Skylight Club.
We could link that.
This man's been badly burned. The damage seems to originate from inside his skull. What did this? Sensors say it's an incendiary round. Phosphorus residue. This could have superheated the contents of the canister,
causing the aforementioned boom.
What'd you miss? Not too much. Right now. Oops.
Blood. Broken nails, bits of human flesh.
That's not disgusting at all. Can we link him? No.
Find a connection.
The bullet that killed the cop is the same type that blew up the canister.
Well, I'm sure they didn't find that at the local gun store.
It appears military.
Yeah, same person, really. This is a different universe.
A cop Rob shredded this merc to pieces, barehanded.
God, what would cause someone to do that?
The nerve agent could make them psychotic.
So we got that, we got that. I don't think I have anything else I can link, though. So, what am I missing? Explosion. Maybe there's something up here? No? I can't unlink that, so... Yo, Anna! How are you doing, Anna? What's up? Oh, there it is.
It's a cop. The force grows thinner every day.
Then we should be able to link that, right?
Something was here when the explosion occurred.
No kidding, bats.
Someone drove off after the explosion.
Have you put it together?
Yes. Falcone leaving
his clothes here.
This is a message. Dead cops, stolen chemicals. He's making a big move. One of his snipers hit a canister with an incendiary bullet, causing it to superheat and explode. This may have been a distraction or a way of destroying evidence. Cops moved in to stop the theft. Falcone's men gunned him down.
What's that, Savage Mike?
Then things turned grim.
You don't let your work? Possibly awesome, awesome. What are you having for lunch? Besides Twitch.
Cop ripped up a merc's face with his bare hands. And was put down. Same sniper, same type of bullet. Looks like Falcone's men got what they wanted and escaped.
Have you located the shooter?
Got what they wanted and skedaddled.
Based on two impact trajectories, the canister and the dead cop. The shooter could only have a clear shot from there, there, or there. And would have contaminated himself with the phosphorus residue. Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Right away, sir.
Jimmy Dean, Breakfastville, Breakfast 24/7, I hear that.
Both targets could have been shot from here.
They could have.
No phosphorus trace.
Mm-hmm. I mean, that's a possibility.
phosphorus spike. Clear vantage point. We have a winner.
No grapple sound. Mad about it. I'm glad I wasn't the only one that heard no grapple sound right there. Thanks, game.
Killing time.
Killing time.
This is the right spot. So where did he go? Trace stops here.
Then he should be nearby.
Found him. Time to go to work.
World's greatest detective. Achievement unlocked.
My turn. Don't make me add your corpse to this graveyard.
Falcone, why did he do this?
I ain't telling you nothing. You can't make me talk. I ain't telling you, Jack. You trying to scare a confession out of me? I won't break.
Your bones will.
Voice changer, what would you rather him do? The Dark Knight voice?
Where is he?
The gargling?
Give me a reason to stop. You know you can bleed to death without ever
seeing. There's a few comics that he actually does that too.
On the inside. Tell me the plan, or I start swinging.
Should I turn it up? It's loud on my end, but if I need to turn it off for y'all, I will. I don't mind. I'll go for
you, man. If you're gonna hit me, hit me!
Tell me.
The Catwoman was supposed to hand over a drive, had the container number we needed, but she flaked. So we had to find it ourselves. Container by container. Someone must have heard us, called the cops. We were told no witnesses.
Why risk open war with the GCPD?
Some kind of chemicals. Falcone wanted them.
What are the chemicals for?
We were paid to steal them, not ask questions.
I start here and keep breaking until you answer.
The chemicals! Some kind of explosive! A weapon! I don't know! Falcone said he'd use them soon!
Used where?
That's all I know! I swear! I told you everything I know! You're an animal! I was just here for a...
Should we break his arm? Or should we not break his arm? I kinda wanna break his arm, man. I kinda wanna break his arm. Break it, yes, break it. Break. Break his arm as Batman.
I swear!
You'll never hold a gun steady again.
Oh, God.
Jesus Christ. Get an ambulance in here!
I think I need to call the coroner instead. It's Montoya. Send the cleanup unit to the docks. Warehouse 133. Now put up your hands! Don't move!
Batman. What did you do to him?
Don't move!
He confessed to everything.
It's how you got it I'm worried about.
You have the right to remain silent.
Gordon?
I said silent! If you say another word, I will shoot you. I don't care if half the city thinks you're a hero. Right now, you're a suspect.
Gordon, tell her to stand down.
Don't you dare!
You're making a mistake, Detective. You want to hear what I have to say. Falcone stole a shipment of chemicals. Appears to be a weaponized nerve agent. Causes people to go berserk, turn violent. We need to act before he releases it.
I got a task force on it.
You already have one.
You're taking this too far, Bruce.